Three, two, one.
Greedy.
Hello, and welcome back to another episode of Winecraft. Me, Nexer, and...
Pig for dinner.
You're so ugly.
Pig for dinner. Pig for dinner. Pig for dinner.
Pig for dinner. Don't do it. Today we're going to do the quest we all have been waiting for.
Not really. But well, we are. But we're not really.
Apparently there's a liquefy emerald guy in there, and that's what we all love. We love those kind of people.
Yeah, we love those kind of liquefied emerald people.
Yeah. You can be Kelite. Because you're so light. Oh no, dang it! Dang it! No! I don't want this. Oh! Oh my god!
What?
Nothing! Ah! Go away from me!
Oh, there you are, sucker.
Oh, they're actually here! Ow! Coming, sucker.
I'm gonna use my awesome sword of justiceness against you.
God dang it.
I'm not there, baby.
Well, I hit you there.
Oh, I'm stuck.
Stay there.
Oh, motherfucker. How much health were you at when I killed you?
Oh, I actually won you. Oh.
Yeah.
when I ran away, I was at like half a heart. So when I was in the water, I had like no mana and like one heart.
How come the fucking smoke didn't kill you?
Well, it didn't kill me fast enough. I got a regen there in the middle, and then it didn't kill me fast enough.
Alright, well. I think we want to enter this mighty temple, right? Only the bravest fighters can join us and claim themselves as legends. You will need to prove yourself by fighting a powerful beast hidden deep in this cave. But first, let me take a selfie.
Oh, God.
But first, I need to make sure that you are as brave as you claim you are. Bring me back one Yahya stained bowl, one Maltic's recommendation letter, and one corrupted potato. Yes! I will bring you back those items. I'll bring you all the bowls.
We'll give you the food and where you're going to eat your food from and the paper you're going to read while eating your food.
Mm.
Why does he want, like, what... Imagine if you're like a person just staying at the entrance of a temple and you're like, I want a corrupted potato. Frick, I need to go on the archer again. Class.
I got one potato. I got Yucca's
No,
bowl.
That's the wrong one. Class.
And one recommendation letter.
This one. Shut up. Which one is it? Potato, Yahya stained bowl, and recommendation letter.
Yes.
Class. Mage. Hello. Oh, look! A corrupted potato. Yeah, he has a bowl and a recommendation letter.
Wow. So good.
I wonder where they came from. Freaking.
Yeah, got on. Fuck yeah.
You're a bit jealous of the speed.
I own half of this horse, so I get at least some of the riding.
If I get another black horse and I can make the chestnut horse. Mm-hmm. Then I own more than you. I own 3/4 of the horse.
Okay.
Horse. You know that?
I'm good. Impressive, you got everything, but I still am not done.
Oh my god.
Alright, back on your horse.
We're getting rid of everything.
Yes.
Oh my god, I need to go on the archer again. Freaking... What did
this
need
is where
this
we
time?
Get rid of stuff. Level he needs, 69.
He needs Sayer's something. Sayer's letter.
He needs Sayers' brother ashes, one mummy's bandage, and one Bob's crushed soul.
Who is like, yeah, I want some ashes from a dead guy.
This is proving that we did big quests. Okay?
Yeah, but think about it. Like, who wants... We didn't even get rid of the corrupted potato. I still got it. Welcome back. And we noticed, or I noticed that I had lost some stuff.
And he's a scrub. You noticed that too?
I noticed that I lost this Sailor Rose brother's ashes. Brother ashes.
Big for dinner.
Oh, dang it. Not you again. And we thought we had to redo the quest, which I started doing with another class. And then there were like three new items. We don't know where to get it, and apparently is newly changed. So no one knew. And there's no information on the internet about it either. But then I found if you type /fixquests in one word, fixquests like that, you will get all the items that you have lost back. So if you ever lose items, you know what to do. Now we go. Yeah. Now we go. Continue. You can't get on my horse. You can't get on my head. Off we go. It's so stupid that we don't have the good armor, good looking armor anymore. We can take this one off. Have to look the same.
I mean, we
like
could
these
play
guys.
The whole thing with just 10 HP.
Yeah. Yeah. Absolutely. Great idea.
Slash armor. Great. Maybe you are strong as you pretend. Oh shit. About the creature you have to defeat now. You'll need some sort of protection. It is so powerful that only entering this cave will weaken you. Holy shit.
What?
Even the best equipment. It is believed that this creature was one of the leaders during the discovery of the Nether portal. It will slowly corrupt you if you are not careful, which is why we are going to craft you a protection helmet. Oh, fuck. Only a light whose origin is from the same realm as the monster can protect you against such a beast. Find a Nether portal and talk to my friend Jorkin. He should live close. He knows all about the Nether.
Okay, Deadless.
Deadless.
Yeah, since we have to go to the Nether portal. The only Nether portal I know is the PvP place.
Yep. Getting on your head, your fucking horse is faster. It makes sense though, like, you can't even keep up anymore.
Yeah.
You have 3 hearts extra? What the fuck?
I have 6,193 health.
You have 6,000? I have 5,000, I only have 2 extra hearts.
Mm-hmm.
But, oh my god, this jester stuff though, plus 200 melee damage.
Mm-hmm.
I have no idea where that goes.
You do some damage now.
Yeah, but the minus 60 spell damage, whatever.
Yeah. Well, if you hit normally, it should do some damage.
I just like the fact that it's a minus 45% XP bonus, but like I have 64% XP bonus, so like it cancels it pretty well.
I'm not sure, like, is he down here or where is
he? He said near the Nether portal.
Yeah, corrupt stone.
Ew.
Okay. Like, is he... Because over there is
the... Right. Go to the path on the right. Maybe that's where he lives. Like, inside here.
Hello?
He's up there.
Oh, there's a house over here.
Holy shit, I just... Alright, this...
Here he is, Jorkin. Oh, service was starting in 10 minutes.
Yeah,
amazing! Right. Lobby.
I just typed /server and it gets to me. Oh. What
well,
the?
That's the same thing. Then. Which one?
7. Lucky number 7.
21 is our family number.
Yeah, 21.
Yeah.
You're talking.
No,
yes.
I invited you. I was waiting for you to join.
Yeah, I did join.
Oh. Whoa, you really plan on attacking that beast? I do not think it has ever been done. Unfortunately for you, I do not have any light dust with me anymore, though I know of a secret cave full of the dust you're looking for. It is in the Nether. Look for it and talk to me again if you find it. Do we need to go to the actual PvP place?
I don't think so.
Why is that in the Nether? The only way to get to the Nether is through the portal. Or is it like on the opposite side?
I do not know why.
Fight to the death of the for a place on the leaderboards. It is highly recommended to be level 40 or above. Warning, Nether ahead. Yeah, we need to go through. We need to go into a PvP zone. That's crazy. We are not attacking each other either. Please tell me
just,
we can go
just
through.
A bit. It doesn't even work.
Does it say anything? No. I'm gonna go over here quickly and just
hold on. I'm gonna check the quest book.
Oh god.
Find the around the Nether portal. There's a cave around it.
Is I it thought over here, that. Then?
Was a bit suspicious.
I can't see like anything on my screen because it's so bright outside. Oh, here's something. It's on the opposite side. Yeah, here it is. Found it. Tell Jorkin what you found.
Soul corrupter. Pussy. Pussy stuff. Where'd you go?
Here. Behind.
Oh. Soul sand sucks.
Oh god, what are you?
Gives you zero XP, that's what, who he is.
He dropped a golden helmet, a shining golden helmet. I picked up a dust, I don't know if you need it.
Oh fuck. Where'd you pick that up though?
It was on the ground. He just updated the quest book before you actually get there, but...
I'm picking up all the dust.
You should pick up a few.
I picked up 6. 7.
That's 6.
Whatever. I think we just need one, realistically.
You never know. I remember when we had to do the flower quest and you picked up like 4 exactly and I picked up 1. And then I had to run back to get another 3.
He's across the way.
How do you get over? Do you run around or?
No, I just walked straight.
Oh. Oh, you're using your horse. Great, you found the light dust. Fucking monsters. Though it isn't as bright as it was before. Something happened to it. I'm sure we can do something. I know a powerful mage named Raisuroth. He lives on the Mage Island. I'm pretty sure he can purify the dust.
You want a Nemrak scroll? I have one on me.
Nemrak, I'm going to Selcha. Wait, no, wait.
Selcha?
Actually, Nemrak would be pretty good. Because then we could run around instead. I have Nemrak.
What is my
Beach, seagulls, chickens. So you're getting to, 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 you're getting
Oh jeez, I think we have to parkour up there.
Yeah. What does it say? Oh yep, Razor Wrath. Parkour time!
Just grab those vines.
What an entrance. Wasn't that difficult. Hello, Razoroth. I don't know how to say his
name. Why you gotta live all the way up here, bitch?
Oh, welcome. What brings you to our quiet, lonely island, adventurer? I see, I haven't purified any dust for a very long time, and I'm afraid I can't help you. The teachers here, Ta, though, could possibly do it. Find a magic teacher. I'm sure one of them can help.
What the?
So he jumped up here just to get denied.
Look, look, he has magical dust. Look at him. Yeah. What a lying son of a bitch.
I'm just looking if there's any secrets. Anything we can steal from him. Oh,
look at him.
Secret! There's just a skull back here. So, what are you doing?
By pressing all the pressure plates, it will activate.
The island just flies away.
Yeah.
I remember I saw the magic teacher somewhere at least.
I'm gonna die.
Oh. Freaking did the wrong one. That's the one. Is he up? Was it up here? Oh, wait, yeah. There's someone.
I got knocked to 1000 health.
Oh, here he is. Magic teacher.
Teacher of magic. That's what the sign says.
Of course, I can purify the dust. Though I need certain items. One red powder, number two. One blue powder, number two. And of course, one light dust. That should do it. The trick. You know where to get the red powder.
Yeah. I'm so good at this.
You got the blue powder too, right?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, I got it too.
Nezak?
Yeah. It was like underneath the bridge.
Yeah, we have to go into the middle and jump down.
I told you there would be a quest around there.
Well, the only reason there is a quest around there is because I told you where the red powder is.
What? That doesn't make sense.
Yeah, it does. Like, the only reason we have to go here is because for the red powder, right? We didn't go here because of a different quest. Mm-hmm.
But the quest is not a thing because you know where the red powder is. That's what you said.
I'm saying we didn't go here because, yeah, it's over there. Oh, yeah.
Freaking... Only 400 experience, weaklings. How
much XP did I give?
Oh yeah, we need to go back to the Mage Island now.
That's okay. That means Nemrakt.
Yeah.
Here, I'll clear out the area and then we'll teleport really quick.
I need to get the actual thing first.
Nezak, where's the fucking Nemrakt?
Oh my god.
Yeah. Quick clear and we're in the clear.
You got the items, excellent. Here's your purified powder. Good luck with your quest. Talking about it. Why do you need this? Oh, you really plan on doing it?
Oh yeah.
I don't think you realize how powerful that monster is. He's the one who caused all of this. It's crazy to even think of fighting him. If he's like, it's just gonna be like a weak sheep or something. A level one that's one hit or something.
I hope it's a dragon.
But that's what it feels like it's gonna be, because everyone is...
We have to go to Detlas to go to the...
No, Trumps.
No. We have to go to Detlas to give the guy a purified... See? Oh, dust to Kalite at the entrance. Oh, okay. Trumps. I don't need these boats anymore, so boop, boop, boop.
Oh yeah, them 10 emeralds. I'm rich.
You are back, and with the purified dust I see. Now, all we need is the helmet itself. My friend Garul is a very talented man. We should ask for his help. He was very intrigued by some mythical creature named Creepers. What a fool. Creepers existing. It's like suggesting an Ender Dragon will attack Detlas.
Ooh, is that
gonna happen? I haven't seen him for a long time. You should be able to find him with the informations I gave you. Good luck.
What?
Okay. Just in coordinates.
Find Garul, the creeper-obsessed scientist. Is he, like, by the creepers, then, in the...
We can go to Troms, through Troms.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm trying to wait for you to get on my head.
Okay, bitch. Wait, we probably need our creeper masks if we're gonna go.
Yeah, but we're passing through Troms.
Can I join a guild? The guild needs to be active and decent. I'm active. I'm 15 years, soon 16, please. Well,
it seems like a lot of people are asking that question now. Can I join your guild?
Can I join your guild?
I'm a pro slayer. I know how to kill monsters.
We don't even need this creeper mask,
I think we need it here. Yep.
Oh, well, shit.
But I hope he is in here.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wait. That's...
Creeper guard.
Just trying to kill everyone. So I don't remember.
I don't remember anything. Oh, wait, what's that in the wall? You see that?
Leaves.
I don't know. There's like a little short name here. Oh, there he is. I knew he was here. Yeah. Your turn.
Holy crap, how did you even see this? Oh god, you scare me. Who are you? Yes. Oh my god.
No,
it's yeah, yes, shit. I can craft this helmet, but I cannot do it without some resources. Get me 64 rotten flesh, 64 leather, 64 blaze powder, and I will be able to craft it for you.
I hope we get rid of the mask by him infusing it with something and then... Oh, that's probably where the mask is going to come from.
Yeah.
Probably going to use this creeper mask.
I can't barely see. I'm glad to see you again, and you got all the items. Here's your helmet. I'm afraid I have to warn you, though. I don't encourage you to fight this creature. I do not think anyone has faced it in battle and lived to tell the tale. Well, we are gonna tell the tale.
Helmet of Legends. It is so shit.
Oh. Uh-huh.
Well.
We got the legendary helmet. Frick, I picked up creeper powder.
Yeah, I'm out.
Trumps. Let me teleport. There we go. Oh, put on the helmet of legends. Are you already?
No, I took off my creeper helmet so I get teleported out.
Oh, I just used a scroll this time. How's you this time? How's you this time?
Yeah. Being all lazy.
Yeah. Do we need to talk to the guy?
We have to go talk to Kerlite. Kenlite.
Imagine if they made it so you can see, like, if you... They had like maps for every server, and you could see like everyone on the map who's on the server.
Bring me all the items I ask for as soon. Bring back the helmet. Oh, I'm wearing it.
Oh, yeah. He doesn't like us wearing it.
Good work. You can now enter the corrupted cave without too much risk.
He took the cave.
Though you might feel much weaker than usual. Be very careful. Only death can let you escape his jail.
Oh, it became a little bit better.
Pray so that your soul can hold his corrupted heart when he slays you.
I got 275 extra health.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go in.
I need a heal job.
Oh, yeah. You start to feel weaker as you enter the cave.
Oh, boy.
I'm not weak. I'm a big boy. I still got 6,000 health. You're now entering Trumps. Apparently.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I should probably save up my mana.
I got these mana potions that someone dropped.
Ooh, what's this? What can we see from here? Ooh. Look at that beautiful. You can't even see anything.
I love it.
Oh, it's beautiful.
All the quests that we all dreamed of before the update.
Yeah.
Quest of Legends.
You feel like some demons are slowly consuming your mind. Maybe it wasn't a good idea to enter this place. Mm.
I don't know. This emeralds look so yummy.
Yeah, we just need a pick and we can get this.
Okay, I feel like the horse will do better here.
I just want to walk because it feels more epic. Well, good luck there.
You're running too quick.
I'm walking slowly. Normal speed. Oh, what's this? Beware, no going back. I'm not going back until I kill this thing.
Ow.
Hey, where are we supposed to go?
Here.
I don't over here. Know. Oh, yeah, exactly.
Come over here.
This is a monster. Oh, you found a hole.
Oh, yeah. Always find holes.
Oh. Hello! Level 100! Oh! Holy crap!
They don't like the butthole.
Oh my god, the damage he dealt!
Oh, I do stun him, yes! Oh, thank fuck I stun him.
Oh, 800 experience from that silverfish! Are we even doing damage to him? Are you safe up there?
No. But he's stupid. Oh!
Oh my god! Stay there!
Ah!
Oh, he's right after you now. I'm going over here.
He does a lot of damage.
What is his name? Corruptor of the Worlds.
Okay!
Yeah, he does damage.
I lied. I'm right beside you.
Did I heal? Don't go down there!
We have to have at least someone that's super epic.
Oh, are you telling me I'm not epic?
Oh, we need someone to...
Oh! You picked it up there! Oh god, he's after you now.
Oh.
Oh my god. Oh, behind you.
I picked up the spawn.
Oh. Run. Oh. Out of here.
Too much shit happening.
Oh, we're back here now.
Hello.
Corrupted heart.
Hello, the people of Troms.
You will never know what we have done. Just because I didn't have my helmet. That's why I didn't do well.
Yeah, same. Even though I got more health from from the stupid helmet, yeah.
You did? I got less.
Because I only have 975 on my...
I'm putting on my Spectre helmet.
And on my... Mention. Oh, well, oh, okay. You did it? Amazing. Holy shit.
Yay.
I didn't even get to read it.
It's up there.
Oh. You did it. Amazing. This is great. It has been way too long since a brave adventure vanquished the beast. I have no words. You are welcome into the Temple of Legends. I was already legendary. I don't know what you're talking about.
We got 200,000 experience points.
I'm half into level 70.
I am less than 3 bars away.
To 71?
Mm-hmm. I wanna go in and check now.
Temple of... I'm proud to have you in our temple. Oh, well, thank you.
I loot one chest.
Ooh, what weapons do they sell in the Legends?
Yeah, I was wondering that.
Legend Keeper. Oh, don't... You don't say.
Oh, he's down there.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to jump over.
Or you just fall down the stairs.
Mythic Merchant!
What?
Oh, Bobs!
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 Oh, we need to do reincarnation. Treasure. Holy crap, the damage. I've never done this much damage. It's like 155 to 225. Why is it plus 7% melee damage?
Mine is so shit compared to yours. What the fuck? Why is mine so shit?
Do you get melee? Yeah, you do. Well, it's the same thing. It's just you get more damage. And yours fast. Yours better.
Fucking the bow looks better.
Yeah, the bow is probably the best one. Damage-wise.
Oh, daily rewards. Cool.
Can I don't have that yet. Nope. Over here is a bank. Why is there a question mark over there? I don't like that. Hello, bank. Oh, here's the liquefier. I'm gonna liquefy now, since I'm right here. Talk to this guy, liquid merchant. Yeah, boy!
Who's the liquid merchant?
Opposite side. From where the weapon guy is.
Oh, he's in the bank as well.
Yeah. But there is something at the back. I want to see if there is armor around here. There's an axe and there's the bank.
Is there an identifier?
Wait, what's this? Training area. Trainer. Oh, you get 800, you get like 400 from these guys. 400 experience, but with this double experience weekend, you get 800. And they spawn pretty quickly, I would say.
Trainer.
Yeah, you just kill them and they spawn like instantly.
I get 1,000.
Yeah, well, you have extra loot bonus. I can just hear all the dings now. Stop dinging!
We're gonna end off the episode?
Yeah, that's what I was gonna do. I wonder what happens if I jump down here. Oh, nothing. Well, that's boring. Oh. What? Oh, okay. So you can jump down to like underneath where you were walking on the from place to place, and you're pretty much stuck down there. But they made arrows on the floor, so people would know where to go to get back up.
Oh,
where are you over there?
I'm still training. Training.
Yeah, freaking stop training.
To get my level up, bro.
So, gonna end off the episode here. Gonna have him battling in the background. Yeah. Hope you liked this episode of Minecraft with me, Nexer, and...
And me, Silla!
You're not even killing them in one hit.
Huh?
You're not even killing them in one hit.
Oh, I could kill them in one hit like this. Shh.
And we will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.